Is that Henry?
Yeah, hit play.
Hello, big man. This is Thierry. Just wanted to congratulate you and say to you, finally. Now remember you telling me that you're going to be a champ one day and you will do everything in your power to be a champ. Now you've done it. I'm sure you have realized it's not how you fall, it's how you get up and how you stand after you're up. And you've done that. For your city, for your team, and for yourself. They tried to bring you down, but you didn't listen to the noise and finally brought the title back to Milwaukee. So now enjoy it and see you soon, champ. You said it and you delivered it. See you soon.
That's crazy. That's insane, man. That's really insane. Man, I wanted to be him growing up. You know, when I was younger, because my dad was playing soccer, I wanted to be him so bad. But, you know, I fell in love with basketball. But this message meant a lot to me, not from him. You know, and as you said, man, we did it. We did it together. But now that we're up, there's going to be a lot of people that want to bring us down again. So we got to keep working hard, keep staying humble, keep being grateful of the moment and of what we've accomplished. But we just got to put our head down and keep working, you know? But, man, a message like this coming from a legend, you know, that's big. That's big time. And Henry, thank you so much if you're watching this video. Thank you.